How's it going, Nick?
Oh, good. I just found myself a place in West Egg.
Hey there, cousin.
Hey.
This is my friend Jordan. West Egg, huh? You must know Gatsby.
Yeah, actually, he's my neighbor.
Tom has a side girl.
Nick, this is my girl, Myrtle.
Don't talk about Daisy!
Daisy, Daisy, Daisy! I'll say whatever I want to! Daisy! I heard he killed a guy. He was a German spy in the war. I heard that from a man he grew up with in Germany.
He's a bootlegger!
It's got real books!
I bought this hydroplane that I'm going to try out in the morning. Would you like to come with me, old sport?
Having a gay time now?
You know, it's kind of a weird party for me because I live next door and Gatsby invited me, but I haven't seen him yet.
I'm Gatsby.
I'll tell you God's truth, old sport. My family was very wealthy and I inherited their money when they died. I was raised in America, educated at Oxford. I always keep that with me. But then came the war, old sport. Here, from Montenegro, for valor extraordinary.
Hey Tom, I do meet my friend.
It was 1917, and I was 16, Daisy 18. I was walking by her house. She was in her car, and this handsome lieutenant was standing talking to her. They were so engrossed in each other that she didn't even see me. Their interaction was so romantic. His name was Jay Gatsby.
Oh, hey, Daisy? It's Nick. You should come to my place tomorrow for tea, and don't bring Tom.
Hi, Daisy.
Jay?
Why are you trying to destroy my family?
I've got something to tell you, old sport. Daisy doesn't love you. Tell him.
Oh, you want too much. I love you now. Isn't that enough? I can't help what's past.
I'll take better care of you, Daisy.
No, you won't. She's leaving you.
She's not leaving me.
Please, Tom, I can't take this anymore.
Then let's go home. You can ride with Mr. Gatsby. He won't annoy you. I think he realizes now that this little flirtation is over.
Beat me! Throw me down and beat me, you little coward!
Myrtle! Daisy was driving.
Oh, she may have fooled me. But she can't fool God. God sees everything.
What do you want?
Oh, it's my long lost cousin, Bert! How you doing? Come on in!